Alright, so I guess I'm back to talking about the narcissist of the eating experience. So here I am there in the video, and my gosh, it fattens me. Not in the direction of the moment, but in the thereafter as a reward, Pavlov. And so here I'm thinking now of the mirror. So we have a mirror effect. The same as the dancer in the studio. They look at themselves in the mirror in the day, and then in the night they're at the home, and well, if they don't leave the mirror, if you don't leave the mirror, perhaps that is the only way to stay the thin. Don't leave the mirror. So the cameras of the world that are surrounding us, is that an orientation of want? Paparazzi me, please. You know, the audacious fame space. Please, please, paparazzi me. I need cameras everywhere. Because I must be thin, first of all, to be followed in narcissist. That's an awful word. Narcissite. Yeah, the cameras brought on from our own experience of want, the fame followers. They don't bother me. So I imagine persons in the city are in reflection now. Thinner than those in the outer regions. Well, it says something of the difference in the people, doesn't it? Those who must constantly be in reflection space, and the others who don't. Yeah, and so the attack of the physicality from the city people. Interesting. The mirrors, the windows, the shopping. Did you become enamored with yourself, extra special? Now you're in the presence of gifting. You know, walking along the window sides, the glazier, cut a little reflection of yourself on the dress-up moment. Yeah. Yeah, I guess so. I guess I'm thinking of that. I don't know. Yeah, the rift. I guess there's a rift there.